Hello everyone, this is The Tuck Gaming, and today I have some great news for you Kingdom Hearts fans out there. So, recently, it has been announced that Kingdom Hearts 1.5 HD Collection will be released in the United States. So, as of now, we do not have an official release date, although we have been told that it will be released sometime in fall, and a lot of people are speculating September 30th. If you didn't know, the HD Collection consists of Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, Kingdom Hearts Re-Chain of Memories, and Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days. Now, that's pretty interesting considering the fact that that was a DS exclusive, so it's going to be really nice that we're going to be able to play this on our PlayStation 3s. This also leads me to think whether they're going to bring in some brand new cutscenes or if they're really going to high-tone the cutscenes they had on the DS, because there is a very big difference between DS graphics and PlayStation 3 graphics. Now, although I do love all these games and I'm glad that they're putting them on a disc, it does kind of upset me that it's not going to be Kingdom Hearts, Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, and Kingdom Hearts 2 all in one, which would be quite nice, put the main games on one disc. Although, with that said, that probably means that we're going to be getting a Kingdom Hearts 2.0 HD collection. Now, if I would have to guess what would be on this 2.0 HD collection, I would have to say Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, which is nice because that was a PSP exclusive, and Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. Now, that's a bit of a stretch because that was a 3DS exclusive, although we did just get a DS exclusive, so it's not too big of a stretch. Now, with this HD collection and possibly another one coming soon, it's kind of making me lead to think that Kingdom Hearts 3 is possibly on the horizon, which I am very, very excited for. So tell me what you guys think. Do you think that the Kingdom Hearts 1.5 HD collection is going to be awesome? Do you think that we're possibly going to be getting a second one? And do you think with these two possibly coming that we will be getting a Kingdom Hearts 3? So if you guys like this video, please drop a like down below. It would mean the world to me. And possibly check out some of my other videos. And if you enjoy them, think about subscribing. So hopefully you got some information out of this video and you guys are excited as I am. So thanks for watching, guys.